boy in college a lot of sevens. Well, the reason I'm talking to you right now is because we're going to try to keep the integrity of the album intact, playing it start to finish, and I'm not going to talk between songs like I normally do. I'll do that in the second act. But right now, all I can tell you is it's time to take your seats and don't be late. Wait a minute, that's another show. No, don't take your seats. Get up out of your seats and welcome to the Grand Illusion.
Thank you. what's ahead of me. I'm born, I'm the captain, so climb aboard. We'll search for tomorrow, I'm every shore.
Yeah! your bong, put out that joint, flip it over, it's side two.
Thank you.
get to say a word for almost 40 minutes. Listen, you know, the funny thing is when you do an album like that, start to finish, there's a bunch of fans, which is short for fanatics. God, I love you. We want to hear the whole thing start to finish. So we did it start to finish, but now here's what's going to happen. We're going to take a short intermission. We're going to come back after that intermission. We're going to play the greatest hits of all the Sticks records. So I'm looking forward to seeing you. Thank you! So as I started to tell you before, when you do an album, start to finish, you know what you figure out? It's only 38 minutes long. So we started doing this show, and the first time we did it, we realized, oh my God, we go, over! So the performing arts centers that are nice enough to have asked us to come and do this for them have insisted upon an intermission. Otherwise, we just play straight through, damn it. What do we care? But since we have this moment, I want to just tell you this. Back when Styx made their first album, in 1972, before that, we were a cover band. And I used to pretend to be, you know, Robert Plant. Paul McCartney, who do you need? That was it. I didn't know nothing about writing songs. And I thought, oh my God, our first album. I'm gonna have to write a song. So JY and I sat down and wrote a couple things together. And then I had this song for the first album that was actually turned down for the first album that I had written. It was the first song I really wrote by myself. And it went on the second album. And so there you go. I know nothing about songwriting, but this is the very first song I ever wrote and sang by myself on a record album. Thank you. You know,
yeah. How many people, I love asking this question, because I'm always shocked. How many people, for the first time in their life, I don't care if it's in sticks or not in sticks, are seeing me live for the first time? Where the hell you been? I'm 70, for Christ's sake. '71 next week? No, in a month. Hey, look! This guy always said, honey, we better go see him quick. I know. But listen, I feel good. It's just not showbiz good. I feel good. Want to know why I feel good? Where's that kid that was just down here? How old are you, son? Where he is? How old are you? 7. This is... Yeah, North Koreans couldn't do it any better. Anyway, God bless you. So I feel good because 2 weeks ago, you see me do this? 2 weeks ago I did my first marathon. Yeah, 12 straight hours, the law and order. That's a lot of crime, don't laugh. Hour 6, I had to get off the couch because my ass was killing me. Can I get an amen?
Amen!
I know we could. So look, people, that's what's wrong. That's what the whole Grand Illusion album was about. How this whole culture makes us feel not good enough and stupid, and we gotta own this or have that. And so for me, I'm thinking to myself, well, I'm 71, things are pretty good. I'm telling you. So I was in California, they told me that 70, don't worry, it's the new 50. You must have felt like shit when you were 50. Now can I get an amen?
Amen.
I know I could. Let's dance. wasn't supposed to be for Styx, went on the album anyway, became our first and only number one single. I know. And next.
Happy anniversary!
Next week, what is today? The 13th. 5 days. We will have been married 48 years. Wow. So, I play this for the love of my life, Suzanne.
A train is coming, a
think these people, they want some more rock and roll, baby!